being a midwife, it's great, fantastic. Many families you can help through advice, counseling.
Started this social franchising, which we called BlueStar, last 2008.
It is based on the community midwives birthing facilities, and they also serving family planning services.
Apart from the clinical training, they are also being provided with a business systems workshop. We taught them how, you know, to have a pricing strategy, marketing strategy, promotion of, you know, services in their facilities, so that they will be not only a practicing midwife, but as well as an entrepreneur.
One time I go to Mary Stopes, I was applying as a midwife staff, but they said, "Do you want to have a clinic?" And then starts there. And the PSPI trained us and gave us this opportunity.
At first, the BlueStar members, we provided them trainings. After that, we refurbished their facility, and then we provided the equipment and instruments.
When I started up, it was hard. But when PSPA came, it was like 3 days. It was already a clinic. It's because how we serve them and how we give our service to them, like it's like taking care of your sister or family that is giving birth.
Currently, you know, the country, the unmet need is actually, you know, for modern family planning is about 51 to 55%. You know, that's the ratio. So meaning, if you talk about the unmet need, it's still high. It's still high.
Isa pa lang kasi naranasan ko yan sa panganay ko, talagang ibibigay namin lahat ang kailangan niya nung maliit pa siya. Eh ngayon, siyempre marami na, bira na nga lang mamasyal.